A Christmas crowd of nearly 900,000 shoppers packed the State Street Mall today, the traditional opening of the holiday shopping season. And nearly as many people showed up in suburban shopping malls, such as this one here at River Oaks, to take advantage of after Thanksgiving sales. The hot items this season, we are told, include electronic games and jewelry. The real meaning of Christmas was present on the stage and in the audience tonight at Chicago's Goodman Theatre. This is a dress rehearsal of the famous Charles Dickens story, The Christmas Carol. Dress rehearsals are usually closed and private, but not this one. It's a benefit. Proceeds to help feed the starving refugees in Cambodia.
The next sound you hear heralds the coming of a new winter. It's the CTA Snowfighter out for a test run today, and the message was clear. The snow is coming, and the Transit Authority Snow Emergency Unit is ready to go. But take heart, the snow-bladed train and its spare parts will stay in the garage for a while yet. Right, Dr. Walt?
Yep,